trees, and ghostly voices rose from the field. I ran with my heart pounding down that broken path, with the devil snapped at my heels. I broke through the trees and there in the night, my father's house stood shining hard and bright. The branches and brambles tore my clothes and scratched my arms, but I ran till I fell, shaking in his arms. I woke and imagined the hard things that pulled us apart. Never again, sir, tear us from each other's hearts. I got dressed into that house I did ride. From out on the road, I see its windows shining in light. I walked up the steps and stood on the porch. Came and spoke to me through a chain door. I told her my story and who I'd come for. She said, "I'm sorry, son, that no one by that name is here anymore. My father's house shines hard and bright. Stands like a beacon, calling me in the night. Calling and calling, so cold and alone. Shining across that dark highway, where our sins lie unatoned." Fucking long, isn't it?